Hi guys, welcome back to our channel. Choosing the right PoE switches is crucial for efficiently powering and managing devices such as IP cameras, VoIP phones, and wireless access points. So when you're choosing the best PoE switch for your needs, please ask yourself these questions. What are my power requirements? The power supply standards of PoE switches are divided into the three types. 802.3AF provides up to 15.4 watts per port, while 802.3A can deliver up to 30 watts. 802.3BT can provide up to 90 watts of power. Our 2.5 gigabit switches support these three standards. If you have 2.5 gigabit network needs, you can choose these two. Second, how many devices do I want to power with the PoE switch? When you're deploying PoE devices, you need to check the power of all devices so that the sum doesn't exceed the power budget of the switch. If power consumption exceeds the power budget, it may cause the switch to be overloaded or shut down, affecting the normal operation of the entire network. Please note that when calculating the power budget, you must include the switch's power. So, if you have fewer PoE devices and don't need a large power budget, you can choose the S53008P2S with a power budget of 130 watts. If you have many devices, you can choose a 24-port or 48-port switch, meeting your usage needs to the fullest. Do I have any plans to expand my network deployment in the future? Switch stacking capabilities can help increase network capacity and bandwidth, simplify network management and improve network reliability. If you don't plan to expand, the S53024P4TS switch without stacking support can meet your needs. However, if you have expansion plans in the future, the S53048P6X switch or S53104P6X switch are a good option, supporting stacking of up to 8 switches and making management even more convenient. What transmission speed do I need? Generally, PoE switches come with 5 transmission speeds, 10 or 100 megabits per second, 1 gigabit per second, 2.5 gigabits per second, 5 gigabits per second, and 10 gigabits per second. So, you need to check the devices you want to connect to the PoE switch, and ensure that the switch's speed can meet the needs of these devices. If you have network expansion plans in the future, it's recommended to choose a PoE switch with a higher transmission speed for better scalability. Where do I want to use it? For noise-sensitive environments, such as homes, classrooms, and offices requiring a quiet setting, fanless switches are suitable. It's recommended to choose S53008P2S switch. Therefore, when you choose PoE switches, please consider these factors to choose the one that best suits your needs.